Hey everyone, welcome back to Forzology, and today I'm going to show you something really cool. How you can turn your photo's skin tone into a really beautiful natural looking skin tone in Photoshop using just a gradient. If your photos look washed out, pale, or the skin looks flat, this technique will fix all of that. So let's get started. Alright, so I am using this photo right here. First thing we need to do is select only the skin area. One of the easiest way to do that is go to select color range and from the drop down choose skin tones. You'll see Photoshop automatically tries to pick up the skin colors, but the selection won't be perfect every time. So you can use the fuzziness slider to adjust how much area it selects. Increase fuzziness if it's not catching enough or decrease if it's selecting too much. Once it looks good, hit OK. Now, I only want this effect on her skin, not the other one. So I need to clean the selection. Pick lasso tool. And then hold Alt or Option key and just remove the area you don't want the effect. Take a little time and clean it properly. Alright, once the selection is clean, grab the gradient tool from the toolbar. Now select the gradient. Don't worry, I'll share the exact color codes I'm using in a bit. Make sure the gradient style is set to radial. Why radial? Because if you look at the face, the highlight is usually in the center. And then it slowly transitions out to slightly darker areas on the sides of the face. Now one thing, in the gradient I'm using, the darker color is in the middle. We don't want that. So simply take the reverse option. This flips the gradient. And again with the gradient tool, you can click and drag longer or shorter to control how big or small the gradient spread is. Now let's make it blend naturally with the skin. Change the blending mode to soft light. Soft light usually gives the most natural look, but there is no rule. You can also try overlay, linear light, and others, depending on your photo. Just click through them and see what looks best. If it's too strong, just lower the opacity until it looks right. Now let me show you the exact gradient colors I used. Double click on the gradient thumbnail to open the gradient editor. Select the dark color point first. I used the color code 6C4E42. This is the darker tone. But again, this is not a strict rule. Feel free to go lighter or darker depending on your photo. Every person's skin tone is different, so adjust the gradient colors to match your subject. Then select the lighter color point. The code is A3776. If this is the lighter tone. And here is the before and after. You can clearly see how much depth and warmth the skin has now. So that's it. It's a very simple way, but it is very powerful to fix the skin tone. And if you found this video helpful, hit the like button, leave your comments, and don't forget to subscribe.